Hello and welcome to your daily faith confession today. This is Adejoh, Akeji. This is your faith confession against confusion. Repeat after me. I declare with unwavering faith and understanding that confusion has no place in my life. I am a child of the Almighty God, a reflection of His divine wisdom and clarity. And I refuse to be entangled in the web of confusion any longer. For in God, there is no confusion. There is only light and purpose. I embrace the truth that I'm fearfully and wonderfully made with a mind that is designed for order and understanding. I'm a bearer of God's image, and He is not the author of confusion, but of peace and divine order. I declare that the fog of uncertainty and chaos is lifted from my life today. I have a sound mind and I am filled with the wisdom of the Creator. I reject every thought, every situation, and every circumstance that seeks to sow seeds of confusion in my mind and in my heart. In the name of Jesus, I rebuke the spirit of confusion and command it to depart from my life. I stand on the promises of God, for He has promised to give me wisdom if I ask in faith. And I ask now with confidence and trust in the Lord. I choose to align my thoughts with His thoughts, to meditate on His word, and to seek His guidance in all that I do. I am not tossed to and fro by the winds of doubt and uncertainty. I am rooted in the unshakable foundation of God's truth. I declare that I walk in clarity and I am guided by divine purpose. I have a clear vision for my life and I understand the steps I need to take to fulfill it. My path is illuminated by the light of His word and I follow it with unwavering determination. I speak order, wisdom, and understanding into my life today. I am a beacon of clarity to those around me, and decisions are founded on the unchanging principles of the kingdom of God. I declare this in faith, knowing that confusion is defeated, and I walk in the clarity and wisdom that only God can provide. In Jesus' name, amen. Praise God. God bless you. And I'll see you in the next one.